After a couple minutes of global foam rolling, we did our biphasic stretching, we're gonna be moving into a flow-based mobility sequence. This means that we're gonna try to move every one of our joints through a full range of motion on a reciprocal pattern, moving in and out of these positions. That sounds a little bit complicated, so you can actually just use two or three of your corrective movements together and do them in a tri-set or a superset format. Lindsay's gonna go through one of my favorites here, which is the world's greatest stretch. So she's gonna lunge down into a deep lunge. She's gonna go into full spinal flexion here, bringing her hands into the instep. She's gonna go through spinal rotation, hip rotation, coming back into the midline of her body, getting hamstring on the next step, and then stepping through, and she'd be reciprocating this, starting with the right side next. You can move through 2 to 3 minutes on every single movement, and then try to pair 2 to 3 movements together to get about 5 to 10 total minutes here.